The Howard Assembly Room is a beautiful multi-purpose art centre, bang in the centre of Leeds, joined at the hip with Opera North, but it also has its own unique qualities that have really put it on the map in the city centre over the last 3 years.
Beautiful, accessible and warm.
Unique, very special.
It's a very intimate feeling, so even when it's full with 300 odd people in here, it's still got that feeling of being a performance just for you.
It's things that you get to see here that you maybe don't get to see in other cities.
The Howard Assembly Room is essentially for anybody. We program very eclectically here. You'll get the most cutting-edge contemporary jazz music, but you'll also get folk music, classical piano recital, song recitals. We do chamber-sized opera, performance art, visual arts, installation art.
I've seen Vashti Bunyan here, supported by Beth Jean's Houghton, which was one of the best gigs I've ever been to in my life, because I'd waited to see her for a very long time. And the space really suited her voice, because she's very, very quiet and very delicate, and everyone was silent, and it felt like sitting in somebody's front room.
I think my most enjoyable experience here was when we had the Tallis Scholars, because a wonderful full house, it was just such a wonderful experience, because they had the singers not just down below, but also singers on the balcony.
The Kinder Toten Leader event, where they had the five rooms set up. It was a free event. It was just fabulous. Time to relax, chill out.
I think there's two springs to mind. The Unthanks, the first time they came here, was pretty special, very close to Christmas and very festive. And then seeing one of my favourite films, A Nightmare Before Christmas, here was pretty special as well.
One of the things we love doing here is making our own work for this space. We commissioned the writer and director Neil Bartlett to work with an opera soprano, Jess Walker, to make a piece about Victorian female music hall singers who dressed as men. And it was a really fantastic evocation of a period, but it was also a very contemporary piece because it was looking at sexuality.
I would definitely recommend it. I think it's a fantastic space. I think it's an informal space.
Give it a try. It's not a theatre, it's not a cinema, it's not a concert hall. It seems to work for everything I've been here for anyway.
It's a space that's something unique, something individual. It's really characteristic. The atmosphere, just fantastic.
Definitely give it a try. You know, it's great value for money. The acts they put on are top quality. It's always top of the pile, and you're not going to see these bands anywhere else in Leeds.